James, I will never forget that January when I opened the door and you were on the other side coming to Trinessa's party. Who knew that that was the beginning of a lifetime relationship? I am so happy that you chose me to be your wife. I'm excited to be your wife. I'm excited about the future together. I'm honored that you would choose me to be someone to help you raise your children, whom I love with my whole heart. I just know that God has some wonderful things in store for us, and I'm looking forward to all those things. It's been a long journey. We've gone through a lot of things together, but I heard that diamonds are made under pressure. So I feel like all the things that we've gone through have been building blocks to bring us to this moment. And I cannot think of any other man that I would want to share my life with, my dreams with, my hopes with. You're my best friend and the love of my life. And I know that I'm honored to have you, not only as my husband, but as my best friend. And so today, as we prepare to meet each other at the altar, I just want you to know that I love you with my whole heart. Life would not be life if you were not part of it. So know that I can't wait to see you. I know you're gonna be handsome, and I'll love you forever.
Whoever would have thought that getting a ticket, something that I cannot stand, would lead me to someone that I love with all my heart. So basically, I get a ticket, and I did not want to have any points on my license. So therefore, I decided that I would go to traffic school. And because I went to traffic school, I was invited to a party where I actually met Domonique. And I've been learning a lot of lessons since. When I say learning a lot of lessons, she's taught me a lot about love. She's taught me unconditional love. She's taught me a lot of things about myself. She's taught me that it's okay to be yourself. It's okay to share your dreams. And it makes it easy when you know that this person that you're not only sharing your heart with, sharing your dreams, sharing your fears, she actually is invested in those things. I love her with all my heart. I love to see her with my kids. They love her. Actually, funny thing, my son, he was saying that he really feels that I have the right one. And just to know that an 11-year-old child can sense how special she is, that just lets you know. Not only am I happy to have you in my life and in my family, my parents love you, and anybody that knows me knows that I'm a mama's boy. And the fact that my mom and my dad have always wanted a daughter, I'm so happy that you're able to fill that void. I love your family. They're an extension of you. So now I actually have additional sisters and another mother. I have a father-in-law. Just, I'm big about family, and that's one of the things that I love about you. You care about people, you care about family, you have such a big heart. I'm so excited about our life together. You know, I'm nervous. I guess you're always nervous about the things that you don't know because it is the unknown. But the fact that I have a sense of nervousness, the fact that I know that our love can conquer all, the fact that we've been through so much together already, has already established a confidence that no matter what storm comes, we'll be able to weather the storm together. Because we've made a decision that no matter what, as long as we both have hearts and as long as we both have lives that we want to spend them together, there's not a person in the world that I'd rather spend the rest of my life with than you. I'm so excited about seeing you come down the aisle. Don't really know what to expect, but I do know that the most beautiful woman in the world will be walking down that aisle today. And she will be walking to one of the most handsome men. But all jokes aside, I'm very, very elated to know that you have trusted me enough with your heart to allow me to be the man that'll not only nourish you, provide for you, protect you, but love you the way that you should be loved. So I can't wait to see you. I'm so excited about this being the first day of the rest of our lives. And I know that no matter what happens, we're gonna continue to put God first and we'll make it through anything. But the great thing about it, whatever we're going through or whatever we're going to, we're gonna be doing it together. See you soon.
James.
Take thee, Domonique.
Take thee, Domonique.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto.
And thereto.
I plight thee.
I plight thee.
My troth.
My troth.
Domonique, repeat these vows, if you will please. I, Domonique.
I, Domonique.
Take thee, James.
Take thee, James.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
And to obey.
And to obey.
Till death.
Till death.
Do us part.
Do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto.
And thereto.
I give thee.
I give thee.
My troth. Personal vows. Let us listen as James shares his vows with you.
Well, Domonique, You know we're better than anybody. So you know that I waited till the last minute. But it's easy for me to stand before God, family, and friends to confess my love to you. I always knew when I first met you that you were different and you were special, but I didn't know you would forever change my life. You have such a big heart, and I vow and I promise that I'll be a great protector of your heart. I'll love you forever. I'll provide, I'll nourish, and I'll cherish the love that we've worked on and to continue to work on for the rest of our life. So as long as God gives me life, I want to live it with you.
James, not everyone is fortunate enough to meet, experience, or know true love. As I stand here today in front of God, our family, and our friends, I recognize how blessed I am to commit my life and my heart to the one whom my soul loves. Today, I vow to love you, to honor you, and to cherish you. I vow to be your wife, your friend, your lover, your prayer partner. I vow to be your biggest fan, your loudest cheerleader, and your truest supporter of all things positive and true, and your forever caretaker. I vow to be your person. I vow to be faithful to you and forsake all others. I vow to respect you and always reverence you as the head of our home. I vow to stand beside you and love you in good times and bad, in sickness and in health, in times of plenty, and in times of lack. I vow to protect your heart and your name at all times, never forgetting how privileged I am to be a Hall. You are the love of my life, and I pray this love covenant we're making today will never be broken. All of these things I do pledge and declare from this day until we are separated by death.
James, take this beautiful ring of gold and diamonds and examine it closely, my son, and see if you can find where the workmanship begins or where it ends. No, James, you cannot find that spot on that ring because it's a complete circle. Your love must be complete, always, for your wife, always abounding, never ending. Please take this ring and place it on the left hand of her ring finger as a pledge.
As a pledge.
And in token.
And in token.
Of the vows.
Of the vows.
Between us made.
Between us made.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Son.
In the name of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
Domini, take this ring and examine it closely, my sister. Examine it. See if you can find where the workmanship begins or where it ends. No, my daughter, you cannot. As I said to James, so much your love be, always abounding for your husband, never ending, always abounding. Take this ring and place it on the left hand of his ring finger and repeat after me. As a pledge.
As a pledge.
And in token.
And in token.
Of the vows.
Of the vows.
Between us made.
Between us made.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Son.
In the name of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you. may say nothing today. Just saying it.
I love it.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
So why is not ready for this? Thank you, Kevin.
I tell him I love him so much. I can't wait to see him.
Yeah, he loves his gift also.
Good. Thank you.
All right.
Gracious God, our Father, our Lord and our Savior, Jesus, our Christ. Master, we are grateful for the Holy Spirit that's in this chapel right now. And God, we reverence you. We adore you. We magnify you right now. And Father, we thank you for your grace and your mercy. We thank you, God, for your favor. And we thank you, God, for this couple. We thank you for these witnesses who have come to hear them exchange their vows, each to the other. And God, I pray a special blessing for this couple, for James and Domonique. God, your word says when a man finds a wife, he finds a good thing. And God, you challenge the man to love his wife as Christ loved the church. God, I pray that you would put that love in Brother Hall's heart like never before. I pray, my Master, that you would put the love in Dominique's heart, that she would love her own husband and be faithful to him until death do them part. God, I pray that when the storms of life come, that you would give them the faith and trust in you, Lord, to weather that storm. God, we ask that you bless their home, bless their children, bless their finances, and oh God, we ask that you bless their going out and their coming in. Master, we thank you for all things, Lord. We know that at the wedding at Canaan, you were there, Father, when the wine ran out. You made wine out of water. And God, you can do great and wonderful things in the lives of this couple. Let them never forget this day. Bless them in a special way. We ask it now in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, because all things are possible through him. And God, we ask that you bless these witnesses who have come from afar. This is a portion of your servant's prayer. We ask it in the name of Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. For as much as James and Dominique have witnessed together and consented together in holy wedlock, and you, my brothers and sisters, have witnessed the same before God and this company, and thereto they have given their pledge and their troth each to the other, and have declared the same by the giving and receiving of a ring and by the joining of their hands. I'm so grateful that God has blessed me by the power of the Almighty God in the great state of Georgia and Alabama to pronounce that they are husband and wife. Mr. Hall, you may salute your bride. And let the people of God say, amen. My brothers and sisters, I am so grateful and proud and honored to present to you this evening Mr. and Mrs. James Anthony Hall, Jr. Oh,
with you. It's just like a dream to me that somehow came true. And I know tomorrow will still be the same, 'cause we had a life of love that won't ever change. Every day, love me your own special way. Melt all my heart away with a smile. Take time to tell me you.
James and Dominique, I love the both of you dearly, dearly, dearly. You are two of my best friends, and I am so happy to have been a part of this celebration, and to have, it's an honor to be your maid of honor, and I love you, and I wish you the best. I say, pray together, devotion together, love each other, and I love you both.
To James and Dominique, I like to say congratulations, first of all. I've gained another sister. Yes, yes. And to my brother, I'm proud of you. Good choice, good choice. Yeah, y'all make a beautiful couple. You know what I'm saying? I'm proud of you again. I ain't gonna say much. But anyway, I'm glad to be here. Glad it was a good turnout. Yeah. But anyway, again, congratulations.
I want to thank everybody for coming to help us celebrate this joyous occasion. She's actually made me the happiest man in the world. I'm so proud to say that this is my wife and I'm her husband. I really appreciate, again, everybody coming, but I would not, you know, there's a few people I have to single out. First of all, my parents. Mom, Dad, I love you so much. You sacrificed so much, not only just today, but every single day, so that I could stand here. You know, Mom, you. Anybody that knows me or knows me knows I'm a mama's boy. Thank you for showing me what a woman's supposed to be, how a woman's supposed to act, how a woman's supposed to love a man, so I was able to choose a great woman. Dad, thanks for showing me how to be a man. Thanks for showing me what a family man does, how you take care of your family. So now, if I can be half the man you are, I know I'm moving in the right direction. To my best man, my brother, man, I love you. Hopefully I'll be your best man at your wedding. Grandma, I love you so much. I'm so glad you're here. Looking good as always. This is the lady that holds our family together. Anybody that knows her, she's always there. And she's never short of words at all. To my new parents, my mother and father-in-law, I love you so much. You gave me the greatest gift because you gave me her. To Reverend Benjamin, thank you so much. I've known this man since I was 4 years old, so thank you for being able to take time out your schedule to be here. First Lady, Sister Benjamin, thank you so much. I love everybody. That's enough shout outs. Thank y'all so much.
Can I, yes, please.
Well, it's my turn. I'm not going to say a whole lot. Y'all know I can. But I want to thank all of you for taking time to come and celebrate with us tonight. If you know me, then you know this is the love of my life. And I'm so, so happy to be his wife. To my parents, I love you guys so much. To my new parents, I love you so much. I just told my coworkers the other day that Marrying James is the gift, but he comes with such an awesome package. I get an awesome mother-in-law, an awesome father-in-law, a grandmother, a grandfather, some kids. So I'm really, really happy. Tonight, I just cannot let tonight end without thanking the one and only awesome Quincy Hartsfield for all your work. I love you so, so much. Thank you so much. To my bridal party, you guys rock. Y'all have been my backbone for the last 15 months and definitely today. I just could not have done this without you guys. I love everybody in here. Thank you for the part that you play in each of our lives. I'm seeing people I hadn't seen in forever. Vicky, I see you over there. So I love you guys. Thank you so much for coming. I hope that you guys enjoy the rest of the night, and we love you. Thank you.
Hey. What I need, let me be the one you come running to. I'll never be